on a Sunday night.
Oh, it felt tremendous, man. Those fans are, you know, some of the worst fans in the NFL, and I'm gonna stand on that, man, because they are real nasty, and some of the things that they were saying wasn't, you know, I wouldn't say in church. So yeah, it felt great to wave goodbye to the fans, and I'll do it again. Bye.